So, as you can see, I can bring a life from the end of this. No biggie. I was gonna go back and finish a kill. So I tally back up, and as you can see, I forgot my hammer. So I go back, and I start getting kill count, and somebody kills the boss. I right-click inside the loot. It was a Bandos hilt. I check my A-log. I received a Bandos hilt. I could not go loot it. It was the worst feeling ever. Basically, let me go to... zoom in on my inventory log and I'll continue. This is not fake in any way. I've been killing bandos all day. I got a hilt and I didn't even get to loot it. It was pretty big. Wow, that was, it sucked. Probably killed 50 bandos bosses today. Got 2 god sword shards, got to loot those, but as soon as I get a hilt, I was probably getting kill count whenever this happened. That sucks so much, Bandos hilt just disappears. Hopefully next time I'll be able to actually loot my kill. Now it's probably gonna take another 50 bosses to get a kill. I mean, get a hilt or tacits or something. But yeah, hopefully I don't get RuneScaped again. Never lie about anything there, make this up. It sucks so much. I wish it didn't happen. That was my rebuilding money, if you say. But wow. Hopefully I get something in the next 20 overloads or my entire bank's done. Not really, but it would be nice to have something that I actually worked for like that, which I deserved. But new video maybe, I don't know. I might upload one tonight or tomorrow. We'll see. But yeah, it sucks that I didn't get that.